this one you can explain.
Okay, so you're going to pull your hands along their spine and then release. So you're pulling your hands away and then a release.